our environment before using financial force was still a good one, but it was very disparate in the way that we went about things. We were using disparate systems, pairing data to try and make sense of how our clients were doing and how we were doing internally as an organization as well. And so as we went on this journey to scale up, it was important for us to choose a platform that consolidate and use a system that is essentially all in one place. The challenges that drove action was essentially pairing of data, the time and the resources that it required from different people in the organization to deliver that data. And then sometimes finding that the data is either slightly incorrect or out of date at the moment of reading it. The business process before addressing it was a very manual world of doing things. In some cases, that's okay. But as we scaled and new teams were being formed, it's important that we're all working from a common framework, one source of truth, one client record, and one data source. The experiences that we're having now with Financial Force has certainly helped us to save time with our resources in being able to deliver information that is impactful to our organization. The most valuable takeaway in our transition to Financial Force was very much around our change management strategy. We were implementing Financial Force during the height of the pandemic, delivering the system from our bedrooms, our dining rooms, and making sure that our change management strategy was going to be engaging to our users. And so we created fun ways to get people engaged and know that it was coming. The long-term value business proposition is very much about making sure that we can make the most of a single source of truth, making sure that the data points are accurate, that they're timely, and that they can help us to make those decisions.